Is it?
Oh, I got my phone.
10:08. It's 10:08 a.m. It's the 10th of June, Friday. It's going to be hot today in the 90s, tomorrow too, and then I believe Monday and Tuesday, it's going to have rain. But as I was talking about the jet stream on the last video about Garden 3 back there, I'm going to just do one garden at a time. This is cucumbers we planted. We planted 1, 2, 3, 4 at one time, then we planted 2 more. I planted another one down there because nothing was coming up. I planted another one down there and now it's coming up too. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cucumbers coming up here. They should branch going north. So we planted them on here in the southeast, south. And so they can go west, I mean go north. But they're doing okay. The grass going through here, which I ain't worried about, so this is wild grass. Now this is a golden, black beauty zucchini, which is your traditional green zucchini. You can see that one down in there, about the size of a big cucumber. Another one right below it. I thought there was a third one. Maybe that's just on there. It's over there, but it's still small. It's like a big dill. They'll pick it right there with the flower on the end of it. And the flowers, there are bees over here, so that's a good thing. We got these honeybees out here in the summertime with the torch sunflowers, which really attract a lot of bees. They attract the large winged butterflies and especially monarch butterflies. We have a lot of those on the garden out here. It's something about that. They did last year, we had at least 7 or 8 monarchs out here. You know, so it's not like 1 or 2, it's like 7 or 8 of them. This is a golden zucchini. See the yellow? We've had 2 or 3 of these already, eating them. And they're right there. This one here is just getting a couple flowers. See the white spot on them? You see this one, how it's like a lighter green? It's got a little bit of white spot on it. I got baking soda and water is a natural fungus inhibitor to get rid of it as much as you can. I sprayed it on there yesterday, this morning. And later on, I'm going to check and see what they look like. And if they're, when it's in the shade again this evening, well, let's see. No, it won't be in the shade this evening. I might have to do it tomorrow morning again. And after that, it should, because last year I did that, and it cleared up all the white mold, fungus-looking stuff on them. I'm thinking about putting another pumpkin down here. I don't know, though. I've got two or three seeds in there that I've been planting. Again, it's the soil. It can't be the seeds, because everything we've gotten from heirlooms Heirloom Solutions has grown, and look at how big this is. I mean, so Protogrow helps. $29.95, I think it is, for a bottle. It makes up several. I forget how many quarts. It makes up more than worth the value. But you know, it's just it's a good deal to get Protogrow. You spray on the leaves, and you spray it in on the plant when it's small, like liquid fertilizer. So that's the second garden. Oh, I might as well do this a little bit right in between the gardens. We got garlic. We planted this one November 1st. These 6. When they turn yellow, which that last one is looking like, maybe I can't see with the sun on here either. Gosh. Anyway, 6 garlic there, and we've got 8 here. 4 and 4. And I can't really see them good on the screen either, but those should be ready. This is the June. These should be done in another month or two. I think it went from November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. Yeah, 10 months. So August, around August sometime. And that's all. So that's the in between the 1 and 2 garden and number 2 garden.